other than being cordless, the SLS camera is now complete for less than $20. So it's a tablet or laptop that was donated. A cheap purchased Kinect, my dog in the back, and then just a little wooden stand that I made myself. It's not the most high-tech stand, but it works. Wood scraps from my wood shop, and not quite yet cordless. But when I'm someplace with electricity, I'm good to go. So anyway, the SLS camera for my haunted Fowler for less than $20. Don't expect mass production anytime soon.